all my subscribers, this is just going to be an update video on some news about Apple. I'm on iLounge.com where I get all my info on Apple everything. So the first thing is Apple releases the first beta for iOS 4.3 for developers. So they just released, I'm guessing, the 4.3 iOS for iPod, iPhone, iPad for developers, which means that they are probably almost done with it. It has its AirPlay and all that with, there might be doing an app, plus a personal hotspot internet sharing features on, I think, the iPhones. And then if you go down here, it says personal hotspots coming for all iPhones on iOS 4.3, and it shows a little picture down here of a little thing right here. So they're saying that if you update 4.3 for all iPhones, there will be a personal hotspot. I don't know if that's under Verizon or just for every company in general, but there's not much talk about that I know about. So, and then the last thing I'm going to talk about is the Verizon iPhone reveals no contract purchase option, which means that you can buy an iPhone without purchasing a contract. They say that they will sell iPhone 4s at full retail price without signing a two-year agreement, which means that you can go and maybe, for instance, I have Sprint. You can buy it and go put it on Sprint. I'm pretty sure either that or you just won't put service on it and you could just have an iPhone. But that's good news because I'm guessing some people like to buy iPhones without service. So, yep. So I'll be giving you guys more info on this hotspot thing and if it's going to be for AT&T. All AT&T is Verizon. So, thanks for watching this video. Rate, comment, subscribe. Peace.